There are now 1,452 new cases and 75 additional deaths of the coronavirus here in Mississippi. The state's total number of cases is up to more than 266,000. 5,852 Mississippians have died since the pandemic began in March.